OpenSky satellite receiver not turning on. I connect it to power, but there is no indication on display and there is no video. Let's check it. If you don't have good experience in electronics, never try to repair, because here are live voltage. Take care for the safety. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. I am your host Muhammad Ashraf and I welcome you on my YouTube channel. Let's fix this satellite receiver. OpenSky model number 2000X digital satellite receiver. AC voltage. We have 235 volt input. DC voltage. Never touch any component. Black and 3.3 volt, no output. Then ground and 5 volt, no output. 12 volt, no output. 30 volt, no output. 23 volt, no output. Let's open it. Never touch any component in this area until we verify voltage on this capacitor. Check fuse. Fuse okay. And here is burning sign on a resistor. And this capacitor has swelling. First we will check voltage here on this capacitor. If there are voltage, we will discharge it. 3.6 volt, it is safe. Here we have burnt resistor. This capacitor damaged. 5L0380R. This is switching regulator. It is VCC capacitor. This rectifier, it is VCC rectifier, and this resistor R103 voltage setting resistor. If this capacitor is damaged, we will check this rectifier and this resistor in series with this rectifier. If there is any overcurrent condition in VCC line due to this IC failure or due to this capacitor failure, this resistor will damage. And it is also voltage setting resistor. It will adjust the VCC voltage that is from this auxiliary winding. We will check VCC rectifier. Rectifier good. Resistor value 271 ohm. It is not good value because it is damaged resistor. Now I will replace this resistor and this capacitor because this capacitor has swelling. Why this resistor damaged? Might be this capacitor or might be this IC. In first step I will replace resistor and capacitor. 47 microfarad 100 volt. Capacitor. It is showing 47 microfarad, but it is overheated. it has swelling. So in the voltage condition, it will not work properly. If we have ESR meter, then we need to check its ESR. Sometimes the meter is showing good reading, but if its ESR value is high, that time it will heat up and damage. I have 47 microfarad 50 volt. It's good. It will work normally. I will use 18 ohm resistor. It is not a fixed value resistor. It has to adjust the auxiliary winding voltage difference, because when we are winding, we are not taking the exact value of the turn. So maybe if we need 3.5 turn and there are 4 turns, the voltage will increase. So it will compensate that increment. If we find reboot in the IC fluctuation, that time we will increase the resistor. I will apply power using series lamp. DC voltage. We have no output. That means the IC is damaged. If we check voltage on VCC capacitor, the voltage are very low. That means the IC is not allowing to build the voltage on VCC capacitor. We have voltage on main capacitor, but VCC pin is not increasing. The IC is damaged. SMPS IC Replaced. If there is MRH, we will not use that one. We will use L because it is low frequency. M for medium, H for high frequency. Thank you. DC voltage. Yes, we have 5 volt. Good. Three volt section, okay. 5 volt, okay. 12 volt, okay. 30 volt, okay. 23, good. So problem 3 components, IC, resistor and capacitor. Yes, now it is powered on. Yes, we have display. Yes. Yes, LNB voltage are good. If you are new to my channel and you have not subscribed until now, subscribe it. If you enjoyed this video, give a thumb up. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.